Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to set the secure folder notification app icon badges style to number or dot in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So first of all, open settings. Now in settings, scroll down and here click on security and privacy. Now in security and privacy, scroll down and click on more security settings and then click on secure folder. Now in secure folder, scroll down and click on other security settings and then click on advanced settings. Now here click on app icon badges. Now from here you can set the secure folder notification app icon badges to numbers or dots. So if you want to show the notifications as numbers, then select numbers, otherwise select dots. So that's how you can set the secure folder notification app icon badges style to number or dot in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.